In this video, I decided to challenge myself and play the entire Leopard line, starting at the 1-3 Panzer IV C to the 11-7 Leopard 2A7. The rules are simple. I must get 5 kills and a single life with each vehicle to continue, with one exception. If a vehicle is foldered, I will run both, and if one of them gets 5 kills, it counts as completed.
Alright, I could probably get it on this mount. I have a very good chance of getting it done on this mount. Dang it, bro. Everybody's dying too fast. Wow, wild. Nice. Two more. Just give me two more. That's all I need. Man, that's the fastest I've ever seen a Frenchie move forward. Wow. What? Okay, thank you. Alright, that's 5. We got it. We're moving on, boys. We're moving on. Way too far. Alright. I'm out. Get me out. Be able to kill this LVT. I got so much time left to do this. Yes! 5 kills! Let's go, baby! Ha! I am done with this dog water vehicle.
What?!
That was a ghost round.
What the fuck is this?
What? 2 ghost rounds. Yeah, okay. Okay, game. Believable. 2 ghost rounds right through. No, I need one more. No! Oh, I needed a 1! Fire. We are cooking now. You gotta be shitting me, bro. Five, there we go. Everything is good in the world. We can finally move on. Oh, hello, Mr. Catalina. Hello, Mr. Catalina. Nice to see you. Nice to see you there. First try, how about that? Wow. Y'all don't want this fight. This is enough killing for me. Well, I think we crushed this stage of the challenge with ease. I truly hope that the rest of the games go like this. I truly hope that the rest go like this, man. And Germany truly suffers at this BR. What do you guys think? You guys think Germany suffers at this BR? Germany might truly suffer at this BR, bro. 14-0. Ugh. That is disgusting, man. I just completed the challenge three times over. That made spawn points. 2900. No ammo? Oh, that's why I couldn't fire. I went through 25 rounds, and people say, aw, 25 rounds is too much. It's reasons like that, chat, that we have 25 rounds of ammunition. Gosh. What is this. One more kill. No. That's fine. I'll beat you out. You had a nice run. Never mind. Never mind again. Goodbye. Alright, well, we move on. Three kills right off the rip. I think we can kind of just wait it out. We had the positioning. We're hauled down. I think we can get away with basically anything at this point. The only problem is if they come in twos.
No, don't like that.
Sorry, not letting that slide. I am not letting that slide at all. I am gonna be extremely petty. Mistake. Oh shit, there's a Sherman right there. There we go, that's what we needed, baby. That's fine. One more for good measure. I got it though. Alright, so I can progress on. that's the 5 we need, so we can move on. But I'm gonna see if we can get 10. Oh, that's a guy right there. Now feed us, Aang. Wow, on the move, he hits that. Push all the way in the back corner of the map. Not gonna help me, Tiger 2. Can't be bothered. Yeah, I can't be bothered. So toxic, bro. Jeez. Okay, game. Alright, that's fine. Fast. Stop dying so fast. Of course, BMF5. Good job, MBT. Zero health. Stand the USA. Why am I... You're telling me, all these people on A, I get singled out. Fuck me, man. I need one more kill. One more kill. I'll be easily and totally scratched up. Dude, how salty I am about that. In bushes. I mean, who would have thought trying to get 5 kills with one vehicle was going to be hard at this top BR? Apparently it is. Not even for the fact that, like, it's just, and I've explained it so many times, it's just between, like, the teams falling apart, and then the BS pen, the BS pen, whenever I pen something, it doesn't kill, and everybody else jumps all over it, like the seagulls from Finding Nemo. They jump all over it.
Mine.
That's fine, you know. Go ahead and eat the rounds. Go ahead, kill me. Eat the round and kill me. That's great. I'm glad you could still shoot there. I am so glad, Mr. Wolfpack, that you were still able to kill me there. I'm glad I was able to shoot you in the side. You're still able to keep driving. No one got hurt on your entire crew, and that you're just able to kill me still. Scared there. Almost didn't think he was gonna. I thought once again I was gonna get screwed over. Thank you! 5 kills. Jeez, bro. Oh, it's 6 kills. We've broken it. Now it's like all the weights have been lifted off.
At the time of this recording, I completed this part of the challenge with the 2A6 since both it and the 2A5 are foldered, but looking back, it doesn't seem fair. So I went back and got 5 kills with the 2A5.
5 kills without dying is the name of the game. Can we do it? Nobody knows. Oh no, there he is right there. What is that? from the Abrams. Goodbye. There's another one right there. That's two. Gotcha. I need, what, two more kills, right? One more kill. There's my kill, right there. There we go! Man, first try? We like that! Now we can move on to the 2A7. And now, without a doubt, we got it. That missed. There it is. There it is. Yes. It's always the helis, bro. Oh well, we win. And I got that challenge done. One more kill.
Hell yeah.
The helicopter, the plane died. Let's go. So I see one more kill, and then I think I just move on to the PSF from there, to be honest. So I am not sticking around any longer. Ah, yes. Love that. I don't get my kill because it overcomes.
Coming!
Yay! I can move on.
It's over.
It's over.
It's finally over.
Unless I do the 2A5, but I don't think I'm going to. I think I'm gonna pass on that. This is a 2A5 essentially, so it's the best of both worlds. You know? Anybody that says, "Oh, but you didn't do the 2A5," bro, I've been at this for almost. It took me 8 hours to do this. You try this.
Yeah, you try it. Must have been an aircraft or something, because my engine just spontaneously combusted.
Oh,
oh my god! Okay. All right.
Surprise.
Huh. You sure surprised me.
How low is for the Grand Bloodline?
Pretty fucking low. And just like that, it's over.
8 hours later. Alright, and just like that, we finally completed our challenge. Psych!
This is the last pause, I promise, guys. Also, at the time of this recording, the 2A7 was not yet added into the game, so of course I had to go back and get 5 kills with it as well.
Again, if you see someone, kill them. That's all, like, all I'm saying. Like, if I shot someone and I'm, like, trying to get the kill, that's all. Yeah, it's not a big deal. I just want to get this challenge over and done with. Wow. Through the smoke there. No point in doing that much. Don't know how that doesn't kill, but okay. That tracked. That's 3. Oh, jeez. I just had a rocket shot at me. Oh my gosh, one more kill, baby. That's all I need. Yes, 5! Like that, baby! Clockwork! To my right, right here, on top of me. Thank you, whoever that was that killed that guy. Holy crap, what a game to finish off on for this challenge, brother. Oh, man. That's a great way to finish it. Eight kills, no deaths, a cap, 2 assists. Heck yeah, dude.